Soak it all in, Liv. Soak up every single second that you have these final hours as champion. Because tomorrow, Ronda is going to destroy you in record time at SummerSlam.
I don't think so.
And you should be taking a picture of me with that championship. Because I'm the reason why you have that championship, Liv. I'm the one who destroyed
Ladies.
Ronda. Love you, Ronda.
Natty, amazing points. Now, you're probably going to agree with me on this one. Isn't it ironic that Ronda Rousey calls herself the baddest woman on the planet? Yet last week, she came out to hurt me after Raquel already injured me.
Sonya, no offense, it kind of seems like you're being a little bit of a sore loser. We all lose.
You know what, you're going to be a sore loser.
Aaliyah, you're never...
Why on earth would anyone like Sonya Deville just did moments ago want to poke Ronda Rousey? She's been in a terrible mood since losing the SmackDown Women's title when Liv cashed in the Money in the Bank contract at Money in the Bank.
Shotzi got her win. She could have got out of here instead, I guess.
Now,
she has to be standing in the ring with the baddest woman on the planet.
With a scowl on her face.
Oh, hey, Ronda.
Oh, and Shotzi went after Ronda. She's going to pay for it. Not a smart move by Shotzi. Ronda Rousey.
Bye, Shotzi.
Notice a lot of chicks complaining that they should be in the title picture. You shut up, and your mom failed you. Liv, come out here, and let's show these chicks while we're fighting for the title tomorrow and not them.
Ronda is in a mood for a fight here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.